iceberg. Dead ahead. The Hispanic Titanic, Ivan Melendez. He's king of the world! 18th home run of the season for number 10 Texas in a 20-1 win over Baylor tonight. Those 18 home runs tied for the most in the nation. He started his career at Coronado High School, folks.